All right, follow me. For now, we're regrouping at Maxwell, whoever's left. Just don't get too comfortable. You're one of the last groups we've been in contact with. Captain Miller's coordinating things. Believe it or not, he's the ranking officer left on this fucking rock. He's just over there, setting up a temporary briefing area right now. We're piling the few weapons we have just beside it. It's not exactly an armory, but we need to take stock of whatever we got. So for now, we're dividing up into four squads. Alpha through Delta. I'm leading Delta, and your squad leader's just over there. Sergeant Conway's heading up Alpha. You guys must know each other. Anyway, Miller's got the details. A healer went down on a forest nearby. He's putting together a plan. Get your shit together and report in when you're set, Corporal. We'll try to sort out exactly what the fuck is going on.
Christ, where the hell are the reinforcements?
We're still piecing together what happened this morning, but one thing is clear. Altis armed forces on Stratis are hostile. Right now, long-range comms are down. Commander McKinnon is confirmed KIA, and whatever equipment we may have had is either halfway scrapped or entirely wrecked. We need to organize, rearm, make a plan, and take back the initiative. We'll split up. I've nominated three men, Conway, Lacey, and Mitchell, to each leader squad, Alpha through Charlie. My own team will operate as Delta under the command of Lieutenant James. Now, the first priority is situational awareness. Half our force will go on recon. Another squad will dig in here and take stock of whatever equipment we've got to hand. And that just leaves us with our most pressing concern. The AAF managed to bring down a Blackfoot. It crash-landed dangerously close to our position. There's a burning wreck and a smokestack a mile high. That is no good. Alpha will secure the crash site, make a sweep for any survivors, and get rid of it. Questions? All right. Let's move out, gentlemen. Thank you.
Alpha to Falcon, approaching crash site, over.
Confirmed, Alpha. Make a sweep of the immediate area, out.
Thank you. Contact!
Contact! Machine gunner!
Contact!
Get set to engage! Falcon, we've got a survivor at the crash site. He's immobilized. We don't have the supplies to get him moving. Requesting medevac. Over.
Medevac? With respect, Alpha, it's not like we've got a helo on standby here. Bear with me. Wait one. All right, Alpha. The best we can do is divert an element from Delta. They can bring a stretcher. Sit tight. Out. Lock and load! Falcon, we've got a survivor at the crash site. He's immobilized. We don't have the supplies to get him moving. Requesting medevac. Over. Medevac? With respect, Alpha, it's not like we've got a helo on standby here. Bear with me. Wait one. All right, Alpha. The best we can do is divert an element from Delta. They can bring a stretcher. Sit tight. Out.
Contact! Soldier! Injured!
contact! Riflemen!
Carry! Fire at that soldier! To the left!
Throwing smoke!
Delta to Alpha, we're on the way. Sending our medic to your guy. Over.
Stop that! Just hurry the fuck up!
Charge planted, sir.
Okay, wait until we're all clear before detonating. Area clear.